Hello viewers, welcome to the Inventor's Thought. In this video, we will propose device and method for contact tracing without using Bluetooth, Wi-Fi or GPS sensors. Also, we will do case study for the patent which proposes smart quarantine system. We will discover inventive stuff for that patent. Before reaching there, let's build some context. Coronavirus outbreak resulted in many new challenges such as early detection, contact tracing, automatic allocation to quarantine center, symptom discrepancies for finding whether a person has COVID or not, and finally, massive testing. Coming to the patented invention, proposed idea is to develop an assistant bot with the artificial intelligence capability to read document through optical character recognition, able to compare the information from stored database and recommend quarantine. It is an infection prevention and control program developed in the form of AI bot to block the entry and spread from immigrants. The problem which it solves is automatic and quickly quarantine process for the immigration while entering or leaving the country. This is due to large number of immigrants and efficiently performing the quarantine process. For the inventive step, first part is the comparison of the information with the standard measures, then generate a barcode out of it. Barcode has symptoms checking unit to represent the health severity. Based on the level of severity, further recommendation for inspection and quarantine been suggested by the quarantine action providing unit. Finally, the immigrant approval unit, based on normality, approved the immigration. Upon entering, self-diagnostic checkup is also executed. It's time for invention. For contact tracing without Bluetooth, Wi-Fi or GPS, need a sniffing device to detect presence of pathogens, that is early detection of viruses. Once the detection is done, device will alert automatically to the user for quarantine. Inventive step for getting the patent could be time of data collection, symptoms understanding based on biomarkers, or recommendation based on level of pathogen. Now we came to the end of this video. Please subscribe and share.